couple of very important visitors in town today. Ohio Governor John Kasich meeting with students at Withrow about mentoring.
Right, and as WLWT News 5's Christy Davis reports, Kentucky's First Lady Jane Beshear also visited with some students at two Northern Kentucky schools today.
Right now, the entire state of Kentucky is celebrating reading, and today at Lincoln Elementary, they had a special visitor for their party. A lot of excitement for Kentucky's First Lady Jane Beshear's visit to celebrate reading, and she wants the fervor to spread.
And very important to have the community involved with these students because, you know, I believe in that adage, if it takes a village to raise a child.
The village at Lincoln implemented the one-to-one readers program. Once a week, first through third grade students read with a mentor.
These are students that need a little bit extra help, a little bit extra connection.
It's in 39 of 57 Northern Kentucky schools, but what sets Lincoln apart are the big kids from Dayton High School who come from next door to help.
My kids always happy to see me. You know, I'll come in on Fridays and be like, John, you're here, what took you so long?
Enthusiasm that carries over into learning.
We just need to sit down, read, go over vocab words, study, you know, do a different, you know, up, down, just stuff like that to get them thinking, and then he just goes from there.
Over the last 4 years, with help from the program, Lincoln has gone from the bottom 11% for reading proficiency to the top 63%.
So it's fun. I've got a student now that I've had for 2 years, and I've really seen progress in him. And I'm not going to claim that it's all because of me, but I'd like to think I had a little something to do with it.
It's good news, but roughly 2,000 Northern Kentucky students still don't read at their grade level, which is why Mrs. Beshear encourages schools like Lincoln to keep up their efforts.
And certainly reading is the foundation of education. So the more we can encourage our young people to read and improve themselves, I always tell them, the more you read, the smarter you get.
Now, Lincoln Elementary plans to keep on improving when it comes to literacy rates. Last year, they missed proficiency by 0.6%, but they get to try again this year in May. From Lincoln Elementary, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
By the way, Kentucky's First Lady also stopped by Ryland Heights Elementary School today as well.